What is up? And I'm back in another gameplay video. So last time, I guess I got disqualified from the league. And yep, as you can see, season 5 she got disqualified. Even he got disqualified, and I thought that this is the last part of this game. Yep, it is. And you must be wondering then why did I make a new video. Actually, the thing is the game is end. I mean, the storyline has end, but okay, the Pokemon League is over. The game is over, but I have booted my son. I have put some extra features. Let me show you. First of all, we need to go back to Alexa. So I will, it will be quick. Let me make it this quick. Okay, just a minute, I just... Actually, I need to go to telephone, but for that, so just... How are you? So, actually, this is the first part of the league, and now I will just simply go back to Telecom, because there is something special in this game. I don't know about the other, but the Poki fan will love this. I mean, those guys will love to play this type of game. Those guys are gonna love this game, which I have made. It is, not in this storyline, it's just what I saw that, like, so what I thought that, it should have in this game, what I think, that's, anyways, so, what I think the game should have one more thing. It's not a story, it's just a battle. The game has ended. Yep, that's it. This is the end of this game. The game is over now. But I have put it some I have put some extra features. And I guess you guys would like this. I hope. So, first of all, we go to Oak's Laboratory. Then we'll talk to him. Congratulations, Ash. You top 16 the league. Don't worry, as there is always a second chance. So sorry to tell you this, the end of the game. As I told you, the game, the name of the person who made this game is Ankit Kumar. It's me. Fine, this is me. You can see my face, my pic. Yeah, I couldn't put a different photo or clean photo, but I guess this is enough. Ankit Kumar. It's I am the one who's baking. It's me, Ankit Kumar. It took me 2 months and 15 days. Actually, it took more than that. I have to build again also to complete this game. And now this is the end of this game. Don't worry, there is still another game I will be working on, which I am still not working on. It's still, I have just left it like that because I feel too lazy, and even though I hardly get time. So gameplay is simple. Whenever I just sit somewhere, I just play it, and after that I record the voice. But I forgot about it. Actually, I didn't forget about that, making that game, but it's just like, it's hard to make a game, and I hope you guys understand. Anyways, but this game is still not over. You can see a door beside me. You can see that door beside over there. This door will take you to two different dimensions. Yep. Well, enjoy the last part. Thanks for playing. Please tell how much you like this game. 10 out of... Yeah, comment below and tell me how much did you like this game. Out of 10, how much do you want to give this rating? You can tell me in my Gmail account. Sorry, this Gmail account just got my block. I mean, I don't use this Gmail account. I forgot its password also, so don't use this Gmail account. I can't change it. Once again, thanks for playing. Yeah, that's it. So as you guys can see, there is a door. Good luck, Ash. Okay. You can see two dimension over here. Okay, let me see. So you want. Okay. Okay, that's empty moon. Anyways. Origin dimension and advanced chapter dimension. These are the two dimensions you can play. And trust me, you guys would love this. Only Pokemon fans will like this a lot. Because with what I experienced from playing that Ash Gray, I guess the name was that. Well, even when everything get over, I just completed a storyline. Then I thought there should be something which makes the game a little interesting. So I put it in this. And try this. If you like, just tell me. And don't forget to comment. Tell me how much did you like this game. 10 out of what do you want to give me. Anyways, that's it for today. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more videos. And yeah, talking about the channel, I was wondering most of you just comment me to make a gameplay of Free Fire. Yeah, I like that game, but I don't know, I'm not good in that game. I mean, I'm just a noob. Okay, but I was thinking to do gameplay. So if you guys would like to just comment me and say yes, and tell me the time, which time should I do live streaming. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.